So Dana always said, though, we're not going to allow Kimbo in the UFC. He's a backyard brawler. And then Dana, or I think it was actually Kimbo's idea, goes, well, put me on the Ultimate Fighter. Let me earn my way to the UFC. And he did earn his way. So
your contention is you believe that Dana White did not want Kimbo to advance in the UFC.
Correct.
And you feel that they actively held him back and tried to sabotage his career.
100%.